How are you all? I hope you all are as fine. Okay, tell me, which chapter we are learning? Oh, very good. Chapter number? S. So, what's the title? Louder. Yeah, very good. People who help us, right? S. People, P O P, people who, W O, heads who, help, H E L P, help us. Say the spelling of us. U, yes, people who help us, right? S. In our last class, what did we learn? Louder. You are very good. People who help us at S. Home, right? S. Say the spelling of home. You are very good. Heads. O. Young. E. Home. People who help us at home. Again, who are the people we learn? Louder. Yes, very good. Cook. Gardener. Yes, milkman. Postman. Yes, plumber. Tailor. Mason. Cobbler. Then, as carpenter, we learn so many people who help us at home. Am I right? S. The guy, yeah, cook, gardener, milkman, cobbler, tailor, postman, plumber, carpenter, etc. Right? S. First one, cook. Cook. Make? Yeah, very good. Food for us. Cook make food for us. Then, gardener looks after our plants, right? Yes, he take care of garden. Then, milkman delivers milk. Yes, delivers milk to us. Then, yes, postman. How does postman help you? Yes, very good. He delivers letters, parcels to our home. Am I right? Yes. Have you ever seen him? Yes. Okay. Next, plumber. How does he help you? Yes. Plumber fixes leaking taps and pipes in our home, right? Yes. Then tailor stitches as clothes, right? As a tailor stitches clothes. Mason builds houses. Carpenter makes furniture. Then cobbler makes as shoe. So my dear children, we should always be kind to the people who help us. Okay? Be always kind to the people who help us, and we should treat them and respect them well. Okay? We should treat and respect them well. Okay. Today we are going to do exercise A and B. Okay? Exercise A and B. Before that, now I am going to give you some missing letters. Okay? T, R, C, K, P, O, M, N, P, N. What you are going to do is you have to fill it. Okay? Do it soon. Thank you. P S L U Y then L. Very good. B E R. Who is that? S. Plumber. Then Y A Yes. O N. Mason. Next one. Yes, very good. P O S T. Then S. Very good. M A N. Who is that? Yes. Postman, right? S. Tailor. Cook. Plumber. Mason. Postman. Read with me. Tailor. Cook. Plumber. Mason. Postman. Okay, good, my dear children. You answered well. I told you today we are going to do the book bag exercises. Okay, are you ready? Okay, let's learn. All of you open your students' book. Take page number 55. Let's practice. Exercise A. Fill in the blanks with suitable words. There are 6 questions given for you. You have to fill it. Okay? First one. A dash helps to keep our school clean. Who keeps your school clean? Plumber? No. Sweeper? Yes. A sweeper helps to keep our school yes clean, right? S. Sweeper. Read the spelling. S W E E P E R. Sweeper. Very good. Next one. A dash stitches clothes. Who stitches clothes? Tailor or carpenter? Who? Yes, very good. Tailor. Read the spelling. Yes, very good. T A I L S O O. Tailor. A tailor stitches clothes. Next one. A dash delivers letters and parcels. Who delivers letters and parcels? Postman or milkman? Louder. Yes, very good. Postman. Milkman delivers milk. Postman delivers S letters and parcels. Read the spelling. Yes, very good. P O S T M A N. A postman delivers letters and parcels. Very good. Next one. A dash repairs shoes. Who repairs shoes? Cobbler or carpenter? Louder, you know the answer. Yes, very good. Cobbler. Read the spelling. C O B B L E R. Cobbler. Very good. A cobbler repairs shoes. Next one. Are you ready? Yes, good. A dash fixes leaking taps and pipes. Who? Who is that? Mason? No, he builds houses. Then plumber? Is it correct? Yes, correct, right? Yes, a plumber fixes leaking taps and pipes. Read the spelling. S P L U M S B E R. Very good. Sixth, we dash be kind to people who help us. Should or should not? You're very good. Should. Read the spelling. S-H-O-U-L-D. Should. We should be kind to people who help us, like sweeper, tailor, postman, cobbler, plumber. We should be kind to people who help us. Okay, we should treat them with respect. Okay, so read. A sweeper helps to keep our school clean. A tailor stitches clothes. A postman delivers letters and parcels. A cobbler repairs shoes. A plumber fixes leaking taps and pipes. We should be kind to people who help us. Good, my dear children, you answered well. Exercise B. Answer the following questions. Okay, first question. Name any three people who help us at school. Okay, name any three people who help you at school. Who are they? Yeah, very good. The guard, the sweeper, and the driver. Right? Yes. See the spelling? Yeah, the guard. G U. Then S A R D. Guard. Then who is next? A very good sweeper. See the spelling of sweeper? Yeah, good. S W E E S P E R. Sweeper. Then you're very good. Driver, right? Yes. See the spelling? You're very good. D R I B E R. Driver. Again, okay? Who are they? The guard, the sweeper, and the yes, driver. Read. The guard, the sweeper, and the driver help us at school. Okay, the guard, the sweeper, and the driver help us at school. Okay, next question. Name any four people who help us at home. Name any four people who help us at home. What work they do? Name any four people. That's very good. Cook, gardener, then as milkman. You're very good. Plumber. Okay, who are they? As very good. Louder. Cook. See the spelling of cook. C O O K. Cook. Then you're very good. Gardener. G A R D E N E R. Gardener. Then you're very good. Milkman. See the spelling. M I L K. Milk. S M A N. Milkman. Then plumber. You're very good. P L U M B E R. Plumber. Who are they? Cook, gardener, milkman, plumber. Okay. What work they do? A cook makes as food for us, right? As food. F O O D. A cook makes as very good food for us. Then gardener, yes, look after the, yes, very good, plants. P L A N T. after the plants. Then a milkman. You're very good. Delivers milk to our S home, right? S he delivers S milk. He delivers milk to our home. Then plumber. What work he do? Yes, very good. He fixes leaking taps and pipes at home. Okay, pipes. He fixes leaking taps and pipes at home. Okay. Next question. What is the difference between the work of a electrician and a plumber? What's the difference? Tell me. Yeah, very good. A plumber fixes leaking taps and pipes, right? Yes. Electrician, he repairs switches and electrical wires. Am I right? Yes. The difference between the plumber and electrician. Plumber fixes leaking taps and pipes. Then electrician repairs switches and wires. Okay? Okay, my dear children, I hope you understood. Today we learn exercise A and B. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.